And his opponent, from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Corey, would you look the size of Andre the Giant?
They don't call him the eighth wonder of the world for nothing, Cole.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.